It says I'm an ace town. You know, this is part of the show where I do a lot of talking and shit, you know what I'm saying? But I got one of my OGs in the house, and I want him to come up, and really, I think he can better express what I'm trying to say. I got my motherfucking homie, Willie D from the Ghetto Boys in the place to be. I'm gonna give him the microphone.
Love y'all back. Hey, from the first day I came in the game, man, I had one goal, and that was to put H-Town on the map. And I appreciate y'all, man. I appreciate y'all, I really do. I just want to let y'all know, look here, man. First of all, I want to say this here also. Man, because hip-hop starts with the fans, give yourself a motherfucking hand. Let me tell you something, a lot of people talk shit about the artists today, and they say the artists have lowered their standards, but really the artists haven't lowered their standards, the fans have lowered their standards. And so for y'all coming here tonight, this proves that y'all know something about hip hop. Because this guy right here is the motherfucking truth. Or else I would not be here if it wasn't, You dig? And if you don't follow him on Twitter, goddamn follow him on Twitter. Because these motherfuckers are not. I'm like, these motherfuckers are pain freaks on Twitter, man. I don't know why they fuck with this man. Like, he killed every single motherfucker. So, man, hey, man, look. The fans, y'all keep on demanding excellence, man. Y'all don't get it, you know? And since we're talking about Donald Trump, one of my least favorite people in the world, I just want to say this. I'm not for the left. I'm not for the left or the right. You know, I'm not for the left. I'm not for the right. So you can stop. I'm from the bottom and I'm coming for the top. If you don't like me, the feeling is neutral. I ain't Martin Luther. Bitch, I'll shoot ya. See, they like them scary motherfuckers. I ain't no scary motherfucker. I'm really radical, you know. I'm really rebelish, motherfucker. You know, like, you know, I ain't scared of motherfuckers for real. Now check this out. Oh, another thing. Let me hear a round of applause for that bitch ass nigga who killed himself in Austin today. So this is what I want to do.
So
this is what I want to do. So, I would like to do this little song and shit for y'all, right? But I'm not gonna fuck with it unless y'all do the first verse. Now, I gotta feel like y'all really into the shit. If y'all don't do this shit, I swear to God, I'm just gonna walk off this motherfucking stage. Facebook on y'all ass, like, and show the whole motherfucking world how Houston really get down. I ain't gonna fuck with this song unless y'all sang the first verse. If y'all do the first verse, I'll motherfucking do the second verse. It's a chance. The fans got responsibility. That's it. Are you ready? Are you ready? Hands up, hands up, hands up. I gotta get a sweep. But on the weekend,
trick or treating.
Do it.